down here this summer.
I know.
Don't they still live at Apple Valley?
Yeah.
Why don't they get in a hospital?
Don't know.
Saving up for one.
I think they're saving up for one.
What does he... What he has to be in bed? You mean what time? Put him down. Well, there was a garbage there. We can put it in all up here.
I know. Yeah.
Even if we just have to put it on the couch and futon for tonight.
Yep.
Then we can finish cleaning tomorrow.
Oh, yeah.
Stay in here for something. Hey, I'm looking at that. Just cleaning the house. Jasmine said, okay, what are you doing tomorrow? So just cleaning the house.
Yep.
Ow! That doesn't hurt. Stop saying that. Jasmine keeping him from my day.
We're at the Four Corners here in downtown Bennington, Vermont.
Jasmine said, okay, what are you doing tomorrow? I said, just cleaning the house. She said, cool, are you keeping him until Monday? I said, I'm keeping him until Monday. She said, cool, and I said, yeah. I was just going to buy him overnight blankets, but they're more expensive than regular blankets.
I know.
Because we have the inspector coming on Monday. She said, why you clean the house tomorrow? Because we have the inspector coming on Monday.
Yep.
Well, we cleaned a little bit of it today.
I know.
We cleaned some of it today.
And we are walking back up Main Street in Cambridge Valley, just past us going up Main Street. Cambridge Valley Rescue. We're passing Madison's Brewery and Bennington Pizza House.
Where we got dinner.
Where we got dinner at. And bringing you Vermont Country Store and Cafe.
Yeah.